up in outer space. I know I'll be A-O, A-O, okay. I know I'll be A-O, A-O, okay. When I see trouble come my way, I'll be making lemonade. I know I'll be A-O, A-O, okay. I know I'll be A-O. Busy making them babies. Been out in the real world, don't like how it's tasting. Let me change your mind with my little. Thank you guys for coming to POPTOPIA. You guys could be anywhere in the world right now, but you're here with us. We appreciate that. Thank you.
What? 2, 4, 6, 8. Who do we appreciate? Put some sugar in my water, cause we make it mean and made. Forget all the hate, do a shimmy shake. Put the pedal to the metal on the interstate.
Yo, what's up? It's 24K Golden. Thanks to everybody that came out to POPTOPIA today. Hope y'all enjoyed the show. Love.
Hey, what's up? It's Saweetie. Thank you so much for coming out to POPTOPIA Bay Area. I love you.
Thanks.
This is Oliver Tree here. I just wanted to thank everybody for coming out to POPTOPIA. We are in it to win it. It's gonna be the biggest night of the year. And guess what? Bay Area is the best area. We going crazy here. I'm about to do some belly dancing on that main stage, so watch out.
I'd be lying if I said I knew the way. I'd be lying. I just eat and then pretend that it's gourmet.
Thank you to everyone coming to POPTOPIA. I love you guys so much, and I appreciate all your support. Mwah.
I've had terrible, horrible, no good, very bad days. But I'm a king, can't you see that I will always be A-okay. A-okay. I'm gonna be A-okay. You gonna be A-okay. We gonna be A-okay. Sugar.
My favorite artist tonight was definitely Black Eyed Peas. They were so loud and so fun, and we were dancing and singing the whole time.
Doja Cat, she was
unreal.
Not real.
Truly an art piece.
I literally blacked out. Don't even literally. Know.
Our favorite artist was Tate McRae. Because I love her so much, and her songs are so good, and we listen to her in the car all the time.
And she's really inspirational because she's almost our age, and it's really cool to see a pop artist who's our age in action.
I would have shot my shot earlier, but I was, you know, when Doja Cat comes through, I was asked to leave, so they knew what time it was with me.
But if you were here, you would have.
I would have. I'd have been like, yo, what's up, Doja Cat? My name is Doja. I mean, well, I'm not a comedian.
Does Doja even know the drama she has caused to this radio station? I mean, she's splitting up the staff here. Like, he's angry at me. I didn't even know.
I'm not angry. I'm just a little sad. It's okay.